Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Mitchey Games here. I'm your host, Mitchell. We got a new game for you on the block, Gears of War 4. I'll be honest, I'm not a big Gears guy, so we'll call this the Gears Noob series. That works, I don't know, something along that lines. I won't be doing much of the campaign yet, because I will want to start. I'm going to do like big chunks of them, Gears 1, 2, 3, and 4 in that order. But I want to do some of the multiplayer today for you guys because I feel like, hey, why not? I haven't done this ever. And we'll see what we got. Alrighty, so the first match we got is Team Deathmatch on Lift. Active rounds on the hammer burst and Boltok pistols. A lot of Gears maps are very symmetrical and couple of new guys all together here, looks like, and looks like it's gonna be a 5v5, and it's gonna be the Gears versus whoever the other guys are. I'm a total noob when it comes to this, so just fair warning, it might suck. And someone's entire paint job. Okay, come on, come on. Let's go. Alright, so we got the first guy here. Let's see, we go around here. Where are those shits at? Where are they at? Oh, there, that's got to be from behind. So there was my first one there. Man. Yeah, sure. There we go. Come on. Hide. I got shotgun. Damn it. So again, total noob at this. respawn 3, 2, 1, and we're back in it. Alright, let's go Basher. There we go. We got him. Nice. We're doing somewhat good. All right. I think we got him. Hello. Ooh, nice. I did a good job. I think I'm winning. Right? I think we're winning, right? I don't know what we're doing. Okay, let's switch my Lancer. I think this is what we're doing, right? There we go. Melee. That works. We got two more kills to go, it looks like. Alright, okay. So it's a count down instead of a count up. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm doing better. I'm doing a lot better. This is awesome. It's such a harder game because it's definitely less on the speed and more on knowing where you need to be. Oh, okay.
Still gonna die. Smoke out!
God damn it. So we're almost dead. I don't know if we're winning or not. We're down to like one logo left. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Swarm one. Okay, so I guess I got my ass handed. How did I do? 3 kills, 6 downs, 4 deaths. So my score was the highest score, though I didn't produce the best. Either. So okay.
Smoke out.
Ah, god damn it. I saw the other guy and I knew the guy was on the left hand side there. I couldn't figure out how to take care of him like that. We'll have to see here how we can do that from there. Okay. So no one's on this right side. See if I can push him to the left here. Okay, so there he is. Come on. Okay. So we're getting close. We're just gonna be a little bit smarter on this one. Ah, shit. I hate how he's just like, hey, spawn swapped. Hello. Thank you for telling me as they're like coming through. I don't know where my teammates are at. There we go. Ah, god, these guys are just definitely a little bit more of a pain in the ass. Okay. Hide, 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 hide. Oh, I got chainsaw there. okay, so the score is, we're getting our asses kicked. I'm doing really good, I guess. God damn it. I tried to do bounce jumping. I guess one of my buddies who plays Call of Duty quite a bit does bounce jumping. Or bounce off walls and kind of jump around with the A button quite a bit. He knows what he's doing. He's a really good guy. So, Swarm won the match. But hey, I thank you guys for watching this. You know what's sad is I got second in points, 5 and 7, deaths 9. I didn't do too bad, I think, for my first match. So if you guys want to see more great content of this, please do subscribe today. I'm trying to do more of this, just random weird new things. And I'll do some more like online matches for you guys. And, I mean, yeah, I think this is quite fun. So, if you guys want to see more, just let me know. As always, keep on gaming, keep on having fun, and let's play.